what myself and a group of colleagues decided to do was swallow some Lego heads, just a bit like this, to see how long they would take to go through our system and how long they take to come out in our poo. Lots of children present to emergency departments having swallowed things that their parents are worried about. One of those things happens to be kind of pieces of Lego, but it can be any small material. So a little plastic Lego head like this, something the size of a sweet corn, if you manage to swallow that and you don't cough and you don't choke and you don't have any ongoing symptomology, it's very unlikely to do you any harm at all, and the body's very good at passing that. There are some objects that parents should get concerned about. There's increased awareness of the problems that button batteries cause. So button batteries are those silver coin-shaped objects that you often get in electronic devices. Now, they can cause real problems because they can burn through the lining of the stomach or the tube from the mouth into the stomach. And I think if a parent suspects that their child has swallowed a battery or a button battery, that is a cause to need to go and seek medical attention as soon as possible. It took on average of 1.7 days for the Lego head to pass out in the participant's poo. The only person out of the six to not pass their Lego head was poor old me. I think that was because I just didn't look properly in the first couple of motions that I did, and then got more desperate as time went on to try and find it. Sadly, I think I probably did miss it rather than it being still inside my body. I can assure you that this was not one of the Lego heads used in the experiment. Otherwise, I wouldn't be holding it without gloves on.